down and three now for E.J. Manuel in the goal. Pocket holds. First down. Slipped it to the running back, and he's pushed out of bounds. Somebody streaking across the field, although he's not a complete streaker.
No, and he did it right in the, literally in the middle of the play as E.J. Manuel's trying to make a play. This guy's, and that's a obviously a bonehead decision there.